Here's how the effect would appear to your audience. Simply remove the cards from the deck, casually show them like this, even spread them out on the table. And if you want, you can give them a quick shuffle, just to ensure the cards are randomly mixed. Then you explain that you want them to select one of the cards. So as you dribble through the cards like this, just get them to say stop whenever they like. So let's say, for example, they stop here on the Four of Diamonds. The Four is then taken and placed under the card box for safekeeping. Then you can reiterate that the entire deck is mixed properly and the choice of card they had was completely random and they could have stopped you whenever they wanted. At this point, you can remove the Four and prove that you knew they were going to pick it because the Four is the only one with the red back in the entire deck. At this point, you can completely fry them by just placing a red card on top of the deck, clicking your fingers, and the entire deck turns red. And that's the effect.